Blades won game three of the Kelly Cup Finals last night. They are now just one win away from back-to-back championships.
Yeah, it's been a really impressive run so far. But as NBC2's Jaron May explains, the Blades are achieving goals both on and off the ice.
As the Florida Everblades inch closer and closer to their second consecutive Kelly Cup championship, there's one player on the Blades roster that's not only succeeding on the ice, but also in the classroom.
Without taking away, Newberin scores!
Kyle Neuber has been a staple on the Everblades roster for half a decade. On the ice, you can say he's an enforcer, getting in a number of fights over the years.
Neuber gets his hand free, throwing some haymakers.
Off of it, he's a jokester.
He's a goofball, so he's always pranking guys, messing around.
But there's also another side to Neuber, an academic side.
Combining hockey and school has been some of the best years of my life.
That combination led Neuber to become one of only five people across the entire ECHL to receive an exclusive scholarship this year.
Well, usually you and I don't always talk on the best of terms, but today is a good one. So I want to congratulate you on furthering your education as you've been awarded one of the ECHL Bellevue scholarships.
This is a new program the league launched last year. Neuber plans on using his full-ride scholarship to Bellevue University to get his MBA, which the jokester will then use for
global domination, take over the world.
Well, good luck to Kyle Neuber, because I've heard Global Domination 101 is quite the tough course. Maybe winning another Kelly Cup will help him, though. Reporting in Estero, Jaron May, NBC2.